Good morning, kids. Myself Priyanka Kataria. Kids, today I am going to explain you about letter S. So look at here. Small rhymes. S for sun, S for sand. S for sun. Look at here. This is the sun. And S for sand. Sand means this. Look at this sand. Means reti jo bolte hain. Okay. Sa, sa, sa. What's the sound is coming? That is sa, sa, sa. S for soap, S for star. S for soap means sabun. And star. They start with letter S. Look at here one more picture, that is sunflower and snail. S for sunflower. Sunflower is look like a sun. That is called a sunflower. And snail, it is live in water or on a land also. Now, here revise one more pictures with the sound S. S for soap, sa, sa, soap. S for sand, sa, sa, sand. S for star, sa, sa, star. S for sofa, sa, sa, sofa. S for snowman, it is made up of snow. Sa, sa, snow. S for spoon, sa, sa, spoon. So kids, revise these pictures with the sound S. Now, take the pictures whose name begin with S. Here, you have to take that picture with it begin with letter S. S for spoon, S for soap, and S for star. So, you have to take these three pictures. Now here, snowman is given. Color the snowman. How to color? Wherever the capital S is written, there you have to color green. Where the small s is written, where there you have to color red. So here, these two pictures you have to color green. This one also. This and green. And this two picture, red. Then after color the picture, S for star and S for sun. And trace the letter S. How to trace? Start from here. Hold your pencil. Go down. Then up. Okay. This way you have to trace the letter S, capital and small same, both. Okay. Then after any letters, numbers, we do activity that sand collage, letter S. Apply glue on the letter. First apply the glue on the letter. Sprinkle some sand on it and press it with your fingers. How to do? Look at the snapshot. Take glue and sand. Apply glue on the letter S. Then sprinkle some sand. Then press it. So this way you have to make letter S. So kids, enjoy the activity and learn more about letter S. Thank you.